We waived a jury trial in this case with the hope and trust that despite the nature of this evidence, that you could come to a verdict that was not just a way of easing this family's suffering, but it was based on an impartial and honest assessment of the evidence in this case. If that happens, and the presumption of innocence is respected, there should not be enough evidence to convince you beyond a reasonable doubt that Mr. Ibarra is guilty of the crimes charged.